Before we dive into more content, let's take a step back. Here's what you can expect to learn in the upcoming lessons. In the first lesson, we'll start by covering how you can generate ideas and evaluate them against each other. Then you'll learn techniques for validating your ideas so you know you are working on a product that has a place in the market. In lesson two, you'll learn about high-level concerns for user experience and user interaction. Now, you won't be a professional user experience designer by the end of the lesson. Instead, you'll have a strong sense of the big questions you need to answer about user experience. And you'll also identify common design elements in products. With a validated idea from lesson one and the knowledge of user experience in lesson two, you'll start to build mockups of your app or website through a design sprint. You'll learn how startups get real feedback from users in just a few days. This is the same methodology that Google Venture uses with startups such as Nest and Blue Bottle Coffee. Finally, in lesson four, you'll learn about metrics so you can figure out how to improve the product and grow the business. Along the way, you'll be completing tasks related to the final project. In the end, you will have gone through the effort of generating, researching, validating, and testing a mockup of your product with users.